season, a grand slam a couple of nights ago. Here's the payoff to Alfaro. Verhagen delivers, swung on, ripped in the air, high and deep right field. Adusi back at the track near the wall. That ball's high off the wall. It's in for extra bases. Alfaro can run a bit for a catcher. He's around second. He's going for third. He's going to make it there. And Jorge Alfaro now leads the Pigs with his second triple of the year. How do you like that?